This makes some really cute autumn leaf earrings.